Ooh.
Oh.
What you say? You? Oh, no. Listen, Lias, I don't want to hear nothing about running off. You can't run off to a big city. No, you can't leave me now. We got a big crop to bring in. Don't you know that? So you can't take off now. You know what, son? You want to own your own farm one day, but you got to help me with mine right now, all right?
Yes.
So you can't leave me and go to no big city, Philadelphia. No, you stay right here to help your mom, all right?
Yes.
You know what, son? I have a humble little motto that is homely, though it's true. Keep plugging away. It's a thing when I have an object that I always try to do, is to keep plugging away. When you rise in storms to quell, when opposing water sweat, it never fails to tell to keep plugging away. When that hill is high before you, son, and that path is hard to climb, you keep plugging away. And remember that success comes to him who bides his time, and you keep plugging away. From the greatest to the least, none are from the rule released. Be thou toiler, poet, or priest, you keep plugging away. Dig away beneath the surface, son, there's treasure further down. If you keep plugging away, let the rain come down in torrents and let the threatening heavens frown. You keep on plugging away. When the clouds have rolled away, there will come a brighter day. All your labor to repay if you keep plugging away. There'll be lots of scorn to swallow, son, and there'll be lots of pain to bear, but you keep plugging away. And if you got your eye on paradise, one bright day you'll wake up there if you keep plugging away. Perseverance still is king. Time, your true reward will bring. Just work and wait, unwearied, and keep plugging away. You got that, Lance?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Well, you know,